This organ that I stand in front of is new to Callan, but it is not a new organ. It was originally built by William Telford in 1839, and it was stationed with the Choral Society in Trinity College, Dublin, and it was in the dining hall where it remained for 10 years. Later on, the casework was taken down, and part of the instrument was removed to the Free Church in Charles Street in Dublin. There it remained until the Free Church was dismantled in 1988. It was purchased by the people of Callan, taken down and then re-erected here on this site on the organ loft in Callan Church, and it is now being used by the Callan Choir. And this evening we are preparing for a recital by the adult Callan Choir upon this organ, so I hope you will like the recital.